been walking a long time on a path that gets steeper as I climb, and I hear the mountains laugh. I realize I've been struggling with a burden on my back, and as I pass a pool, I look in and I look back.
Whose is that face of hardship, of suffering and toil, jealousy and fear? Who's that selfish empty? What's that face of anger, arrogance and lies? Is this face of love in such a strange disguise?
I realize I've been sleeping a long time by a lake, listening to the sounds of torture, but too afraid to wake. I realize my dreams full of hungry, thirsty men, and as I struggle to wake, I hear the mountains laugh again.
Is that selfish dreamer who's forgotten who is self, who's busy being lazy, seeing no one else? Oh, what is that distorted, ruined body whose pride's blown and fat, who's asleep inside a swamp? I hear the mountains laugh.
Well, I met another multitude, like the one inside my dream, pushing me in all directions to the sound of panic screams. I saw a stream of hatred, a billion broken souls who spend their lives against each other and die crazy and alone.
Over and over again. Oh, what is this mass of energy so far behind the eyes? Is this a face of loving in such a strange disguise?